What about rules on prescription? Now, simply, when you say prescription, you acquire ownership and other real rights through the lapse of time in the manner and under action laid down by law. Okay? Prescription through the lapse of time. So all things within the commerce of men are susceptible of prescription. Now, when you say commerce of men, yung pwede mo mabenta, mabili, pwede mag-prescribe yun. No? For example, the lupa, the land is alienable and disposable, wala namang nagki-claim dyan, no? Or na-abandon yan, you take possession of that property a certain number of years, you can apply for registration or titling. But if the property is outside the commerce of men, for example, kalsada, they are not susceptible of prescription. No, kahit na gaanong pestuhan mo pa yan. No, for example, EDSA, may portion ng EDSA dyan. No, nakakaligtaan yung portion ng EDSA, bigla ka nagtayo ng structure dyan, no? Naglagay ka ng tindahan. Sabi mo, matagal na ako dito, sir. No? Sinabi mo sa MDA, for more than 30 years na ako nakapesto dito. No? So bakit ako pinapaalis? You cannot acquire that by prescription because that is outside the commerce of men. Kasi public road siya eh. So you have acquisitive prescription. Two ways. You have ordinary at saka extraordinary. Why do you call that acquisitive? Because you acquire ownership, no, by lapse of time. And there are two ways to acquire ownership, ordinary at saka extraordinary. What is ordinary? Prescription. You acquire possession of things in good faith and with just title for the time fixed by law by possession of that property for 10 years. So that is yatawag nating ordinary prescription. No? Take note of the qualifying ano to, yung nature, no, ng possession, it should be in good faith. What do you mean by good faith? No, it means that you don't have any knowledge of claim, of ownership of that property when you took possession of that property. No? Tingin mo, wala talaga, no? Nakatiwangwang yan, no? It's an abandoned property, hindi titulado yan. No? Then you take possession for 10 years, no, under that concept na good faith ka, then you can acquire ownership by ano to, yung prescription. In contrast with yung favorite to na, I'm stressing this class because favorite questions to. Repeated questions na to sa mga board exam. You have extraordinary prescription. What is that? Uninterrupted adverse possession within 30 years without need of title or of good faith. Okay? Basta na 30 years ka dyan, nakapwesto. No, in good whether bad faith ka, no, or good faith, no, even bad faith, you can acquire possession. Ang only requirement, it should be uninterrupted. Adverse, when you say adverse, open, no, pinakita mo, sabi mo, oh, sa akin to, binakod mo yan. Okay, of course, if the property is ano to, covered under the torrent system, the ano to, acquisitive prescription will not apply regardless of good faith or bad faith. So what do you mean by good faith? It consists in the reasonable belief that the person from whom he received the thing was the owner thereof and he could transmit his ownership. So yan yung general conception ng good faith. So binili mo, wala ka namang alam na may mga other claimants, inassign sa'yo, no? So you're in good faith sa ganung type of yung setup, wala kang idea na there are third parties who are claiming ownership over the property, then you can invoke yung good faith, no, na concept. Ito rin, no, these two terms, pabalik-balik na tinatanong to all over the years, no, sabi mo 10 to 20 years sa board exam. Yung differentiation ng what is prescription at saka LACHES. No? I think this will be our last cut-off natin. No? We're 9:58. So this is yung ano to yung differentiation, what is prescription at saka latches. Prescription, there's effect of delay, latches, fact of delay. Prescription is a matter of time. Yung latches naman, it's a question of inequity, no, of permitting a claim to be enforced. This inequity being founded on some change in the condition of the property or the relation of the parties. So time is just a portion ng latches, no? So prescription kasi is certain period talaga nakalagay eh. No, 10 at saka 30. Sa case ng latches naman, it doesn't follow. No, walang ganung type of rule. But ini-invoke lang yon against yung claimant. Yung prescription is based on law. Yung 10 at saka 30 na requirement, sinabi ng batas yan. Latches is based on equity. O yung tinatawag na not statutory yung basis. No, andiyan nakalagay yan, no, yung prescription applies at law, latches applies at equity. And prescription, there's a timeline, no, number of years, latches wala. Okay, so